three, two, one, and lift and smile. Oh, got it.
So you start, cut the tail. Then you cut down the center line. Then you feel for the guts. Mm-hmm. Is this a sharper knife? Mm-hmm. I should have left them in the barn, huh?
Who's that?
The chickens.
Were they in there?
They were in there, yeah. And just same technique with the sockeye, kind of run along the bone. Part of the guts. So I took the steaks out and I got Johnny's on and they're just sitting there waiting. I'll throw them on as soon as you tell me to.
Okay.
Or as soon as we're done here, I guess. And this one you're cutting at an angle. And then the cheeks, or that on the other side? Here. Is there kind of a bone right there?
Yeah.
Spider on there. They say halibut has ivory in the ear bones or something like that.
They were showing us down there when we were cutting cheeks.
Is it big ivory or?
Well, it's a little chunk of heavy.
Nothing to write home about?
No. I mean, if you, that's all you did all day long was dig those out, it might be worth something, but...
Because you'd make jewelry out of them?
Yeah. I beat the shit out of this thing when it finally got on the boat.
The cheeks are no good, yeah. On blood spotted.
Pretty blood spotted.
Baked potato on the spur?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I think it's just because it's something hot, like a fingernail?
Yeah. I got his other two spurs in there.
Oh, you kept them?
Yeah.
Too big of a fillet.
Yeah.